Well, good evening to you, Cameron and Wanda. We're on Hutton Street, which is in between Peters Creek and Silas Creek Parkway, where that pipe busted late this afternoon. Take a look. You can see crews behind me are working to repair it. Now, Hutton Street is a side road, as I said, between Peters Creek and Silas Creek. It was already closed for construction. Now, take a look. These are the pictures that we took a little bit earlier this afternoon when that water pipe broke, and you can see the water shooting up into the air. It looked pretty major at the time, but here's what we've been told. Apparently, a subcontractor was on the last leg of putting up a guardrail here and accidentally broke the water line, and water and mud went everywhere, causing just a little bit of water damage in a nearby barber school, and about 30 cars at a car dealership below had some mud and water on them. It came as a big surprise to the contractor in charge, and here's what he told me about the accident.
Huge surprise. And we hate it happen, especially on a Friday afternoon. Mm-hmm. Sorry for the inconvenience, but we'll make it right with everyone.
Mm-hmm. How do you do that?
Well, we're going to clean everything up, and we'll pay to re-detail the cars. And
we also know that one lane of Silas Creek Parkway was shut down for a while all of that water was given some time to recede, but it is back open tonight, and you have the contractor and the city both working out here together tonight to try to fix the problem. Back to you.